Going to do a quick video on fixing a leak in a Frigidaire dishwasher. It happens to be a model FDB510, but I think these are quite similar across the board. This is about a 15-year-old, and it's appliance, and it has all plastic parts in it, and it really runs great. So for where it's at, I'd like to just have it keep going. It's developed a small little leak in the front right corner when it's rinsing. It was able to drive some water out, and I found out that I can basically make a quick gasket modification and get this to work. So I've got it halfway apart, and I've actually already implemented the fix, so I wanted to document it. So here's the appliance. You take a few screws off to get into the inside of it. The front, I'm going to trust you can do that. So this is all ready to go, and what we're going to be looking at is in this corner here, this corner right in here, and I'm going to try to get an extra light on it here. Right in here, the gasket's all torn up, you can see there. Here's the other side, and it's less torn up. Okay? Now this tray in here, this trough that's right here, allows the water to build up an inch or two in the bottom. And what happens is it was sneaking in past this gasket that has been flexed a billion times. So what I did is went inside and I added in the inside corner here, I added a piece of plastic right here, a really thin piece of plastic. It's about 2 inches wide by an inch. And I sandwiched it in where the old gasket is, and I put a stainless steel screw in the corner here. You got to make sure you don't hit the little trough in there. Again, there's this little trough in here that's trying to keep the water from coming out the front, and the gasket is down there and it just needs a little help. So that's what I did, and I now can run this, and we'll watch this as it's running. You can see the water ebb and flow. It builds up in this trough a little bit, back and forth, but it used to come out when it had a lot of force on it. Now it just kind of goes up about a half an inch, and it's got a lot of safe zone, so it won't actually come out. So that was all the difference there, and that makes the difference. And it was dripping on the floor, as you can see right there. And so, quick fix. Now I'm going to put it all back together. Good luck.